Lots of things excite me about competing in the 2012 Olympics. I think the biggest thing is just representing my country. Knowing that I can make a lot of people proud is a pretty cool thing. Of course, I've gone through lots of struggles and mental issues, lots of things, going through injuries, and just dealing with performing on a huge stage, there's always something that gets in your way. Striving for gold in London has been a big motivator, and then also thinking about my competitors and knowing they're training hard, it always gives me the extra boost when I'm not really feeling like it.